stuck in a rock.
Nice chatting.
Okay, we definitely have enough darkness now. So even if I die right here, it's gonna be fine.
Suitably achieved this time around.
Could try a different one.
Try this one.
All set.
And some more darkness.
Broke out of Tartarus.
Try and talk to Poseidon.
Now we're getting somewhere. Going in.
Come on, give me a legendary, man.
Interesting. In the name of Hades.
Don't want to give me your legendary. Damn it. Damn it. Don't need this. This is... No, I can't do it on attack. Let's go for you, I guess. So, no casting. No casting. Oh, this is the game, man. This is exactly where my cast would have been so good. So good.
Time to collect.
Three more runs of this. I do need to talk to you guys, but I can't buy a boon. Actually, can I buy a boon? It's 125 or 150. I think it's 150, so I can't buy a boon.
Onward.
Oh boy.
Make yourself at home.
Yep, we're kind of done with all the conversations.
You haven't eaten since you were here last.
We're done with all the conversations, so I don't need any of this. Let's try, you know, maybe this thing.
Sure thing, huh?
Maybe I can get the Chaos Gate. Maybe I can get the Chaos Gate and hopefully it's gonna help, you know, push it up to legendary. I don't know if duo boons and legendary boons are factored into the increased rarity.
Something for you this time, little Hades. Something special I've saved for when you really proved yourself.
Oh, come on, Poseidon. Poseidon. Damn it. Don't understand. I mean, basically that's his dialogue. It doesn't have anything new to say.
Death, one and the same.
Thought I might stop.
Sorry, I did.
What do you say we end this quickly, Zach?
I say sure, fam. Sounds
yeah,
good
that's
to me.
Not gonna happen.
With it ready.
You know what? Have fun with your tanky enemies and your full of... Yeah, no, this is the crap. You know, meeting Thanatos and Asphodel, unless you have an OP build, you just can't do anything.
Short work there, wasn't it?
No. Okay, where's my reward? Hey, this is not bad. Some more chaos. Yeah, definitely. Okay, okay. This is good. Remember to gift him first. Gift him, then take the boon. I gotta gift him first.
Come on, you.
Again.
My chaos boon evolved a new effect.
Gift.
I offer you this ambrosia in your name and honor, Lord Ares. To the god of war. How many foes have I vanquished with your aid and guidance? But more than that, I am pleased to know you and to be your cousin.
Ah, such an exquisite gift this is indeed. Yet the destruction you have sown, the sheer carnage, nothing can surpass that, I should think. Should you ever go to war, my kin? Genuinely go to war, I mean. Do look me up. I imagine I would take your side.
Okay. So we're done with these except Poseidon. All the gods except Poseidon and Demeter.
Olympus, I accept this message. I can take it.
Hopefully, the refraction nectar from Eurydice will help.
In the name of Hades.
Didn't help. Okay. Good talk. Good talk. Let's get this thing. And what else? Maybe I can buy some health. I would love to buy some health. Kind of fishy.
Come on up. Another crustacean.
Okay, this sucks.
That boon got better, huh?
That sucks even more. And I don't know about this build. Straight up don't know. Maybe just putting bombs down. And hopefully they do something, cuz.
Reloading.
Man, just the last bullet. The last bullet when I was like, nope. I can set up a burst, but it takes a long ass while. It takes very long to set up the burst.
How could you, boy? That Hydra had a family.
So do I.
What can I do here? It doesn't matter if I keep Poseidon, because we already talked to him. What can I do here? Don't even know. Can go with this, I think.
Oof, extra coin. Elysium.
Oh my god, dude. One bullet. One more bullet. No. It kinda sucks. No, this isn't good DPS. Nope. Get the chariot guys. Oh my lord, dude, the chariots are gonna murder me. I'm asleep.
set.
And the explosions, of course, do not kill butterflies. Why would they?
It's just the edge I need.
I don't know, maybe I can go with this thing and more Ares, but this isn't such a good run so far.
Open up.
You shall pay for that.
That one's come back.
Okay, maybe, you know, with this, I can set up a really good burst, really fast.
Damnable fools!
Okay, okay.
Now to collect.
Now I can really set up a burst quick and painlessly. But I do need more health.
More chariots!
What the hell?
For sale.
Maybe I can get some damage on the special now that I can trigger it really fast. Okay, this could actually work.
God's grant me strength.
Yes, more damage on the special now. And I would love an Athena dash.
The gods want me to choose.
My warlike brother Ares reached you, didn't he? I've always found his conduct quite disturbing. At least it seems he's helping you for now.
Yes, please.
nephew, when presented with a choice to side against me or not to be such a fool, do be sure to choose the latter next time, hmm?
Mm-hmm.
Didn't have much choice.
Get a breather here at least to attack? No? At least that's done. When they're not chasing me around, Zeus is doing his bullshit. So then this. Okay, I'm never gonna not pick Athena first. No. I'm never gonna... Presented a choice. I'm never gonna pick Athena first. Ever again. Nope. Just...
All is forgiven and forgotten, Zagreus. What were we even going on about back there?
Don't know Zeus, but I don't like it. Yeah, let's go with this. That's gonna help me with privilege status. And... I think it would have been okay, but oh boy.
They said you were headed this way. I said I'd stop you. Though, we'll see.
Yeah, it does work. Dashing into his stuff isn't gonna help him. One bit.
See you soon. Olympus, I accept this message.
That's why I'm doing a farming run right now, right? Is to get resources.
Sisyphus, and here. If I owe you one.
Wow.
I
How much do I have for this thing? Oof. Oh boy. So I'm gonna get a lot of darkness here. A lot of darkness. And gems. Just gotta remember to use Sisyphus more. Yeah, let's get some health. I don't really need anything from Hermes.
There we go.
Okay, somehow works. Somehow this crappy ass build works. But if they jump around, it doesn't work anymore. Because, you know, my bombs are way back. Thank God. Okay. Okay. Sure. I don't have, well, I do have a Poseidon's boon as well, right? So I do get more money out of this. Glad it works versus shield guys as well. Cause they can defend if they get the epicenter of the blast. If it's behind them, they can defend against it. I think I'm fine. Too bad we didn't get Patroclus. Too bad. Cause I think right now the Achilles Patroclus thing is standing on Patroclus. We need to find Patroclus to progress that thing.
Our sworn enemy! By the gods of Olympus, you'll go no further on your wicked quest!